Tens of thousands of people are facing a frightening deadline in just 4 weeks. The eviction moratorium ends January 31st. That means if you're behind on your rent, you have to bring it current or face eviction. Colorado Housing Connect says you can't wait until the last minute to ask for help.
Be proactive, talk to your landlord, work out a payment plan, see what other avenues you can take with them, and also have your landlord apply for financial assistance as well through the state of Colorado.
The eviction process can be quick. Landlords can give you just a 10-day demand to pay. If you don't pay, the landlord can go to court and the sheriff can be there in 24 to 48 hours to move you out. If you do need help, you can reach out to Colorado Housing Connects. That number right there on your screen. You can also learn more online at coloradohousingconnects.org.